afternoon, everybody. We are here now at the airport vicinity. This is the terminal building. As you know, the terminal building has many components, from the time you arrive at the curbside, then you finish the check-in, and then you go through the immigration, customs formality, security, and then you reach an area just before the boarding to the aircraft takes place. It's also known as the boarding gate. So obviously this is the boarding gate area. As you can see in the boarding gate area, you will see lots of seating area because this is where the passengers actually wait before they go on board the aircraft. In this airport, the methodology of boarding is by using buses. We call them remote gate or remote boarding methodology. In some airports, you also have aero bridges where they connect directly to the terminal building, so you're not exposed to the external weather. You connect from the terminal building to the aircraft through aero bridges. In this case, as I mentioned, we are using a ramp. We'll be using surface transportation to board you to the aircraft. As you can see, you see the gates area. This is gate one. And as you go in, usually the bus is parked right in front here. You walk into the bus and then the bus drives you towards the aircraft. So here, this is, as I said, the typical boarding gate area. You can see seating capacity, I think by the look of it, somewhere around 100 seating position. The passengers can actually wait till they board for the flight. Other facilities that you see, general facilities for customers, like a little restaurant or a couple of restaurants here, telephone facility, washroom, toilets facility, a little duty free on the corner there as well. So these are the different facilities that the customer has to use before they board the aircraft. So once again, so we're at the terminal building, we're at the boarding gate, gate number one, waiting for the bus to arrive, in fact the flights to arrive, the aircraft to arrive, and once the aircraft arrives, we take the bus and we go on board.